Carter, is that you?
Sam, can you hear me?
Carter, hello?
Sam? I don't think he can hear me.
Well, that went nowhere.
You see, Father, the black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent lizard Stanley Kubrick into space to fake the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan.
They're having all the fun.
We'll be right back.
come to the door right now!
This is Bill Corwin, bringing you Memories of Earth. Here's a message from a consultant working with the EDF Alien Artifact Acquisition Team, Father Mikhail.
I miss music. Not that there is no more music, of course. You play excellent music on your radio station. What I miss is people performing music together. You see, music, not only religious music, but all music, is an act of reaching out to the divine. Whether it is Gregorian chant or South African hip-hop, music unites us across barriers of race, ethnicity, even faith. It is when we play music together that we are the most human.
Thank you, Father. To all of you out there, if you find the time, sit down, take out your guitar, and play a few tunes.
Time for another editorial. What does Lord Ackerman believe in? We know what we're fighting for, but what is he all about? Well, here's the thing. If you spend some time listening to all that hot air the drones are spewing, you'll realize there's not a whole lot there. Except that he would really like it if we just gave up and died. Well, right back at you, Ackerman. Just because you took a correspondence course in Philosophy 101 doesn't mean that we need to be impressed with you. At the end of the day, it's not about words, but about actions. And all the fancy words in the world can't hide what you are. Just another conqueror.
A princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Puting!
Well, I...
What I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on! Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like
a... Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh, can I have it?
Of course, of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.
Ah!
Are you there?
I'm here, Professor.
Yes, excellent. That is very good.
Professor?
Sam, where is here?
I'm in Carcassonne, Professor.
The one on Earth?
Yes, not Space Carcassonne.
Then this is indeed excellent, Sam. There is an alien teleportation apparatus in the orbicule of Paro that surrounds the castle.
You mean the moat? There's a portal in the moat.
Yes, that is what I said. Please destroy it.
You know. sink.
Excellent. You have destroyed the portal, and the crystallized black holes did not destroy France. Go ahead. Treat yourself.
I love science.
Well done, Sam. I observed the event on my subspace scanner, and it was most impressive.
I don't know. I liked the first portal better.
You are too critical, Samuel. Such perfectionism has no place in science.
Ah, you're right. I got to kill a bunch of bad guys and weaponize a black hole. What am I complaining about? Maybe I just miss Kenny. Can you imagine the look on his face if I gave him a crystallized black hole?
Not really, no.
I'm telling you, it would have been priceless. The next 5 minutes will be really peaceful.
Sam!
Hey, guys. How'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.